assim, vamos ganhar isso já disse. É o Diretor de Inteligência do Republic of Nigeria, as Special Advisor of Child and Duties to the best of my ability.
The state governor explained that the effect of the economic crisis has been very traumatic as a result of a monoproduct economy, affirming that the education policies of government has also worsened matters as it prepares people for paid employment instead of equipping them to be job and wealth creators. Governor Okowa proposed that youth should be furnished with the requisite skills and knowledge to become innovative thinkers, inventors, and entrepreneurs, pointing out that micro, small, and medium enterprises remain the engine room for growing any economy. He charged the newly sworn in special advisors to develop ideas that would help government attain the smart agenda while enjoining them to give sound advice that would meet best practices capable of putting the state in a better stead. Governor Okowa said his smart agenda was in full swing following the formal flag-up of the STEP and YAGEP programs and assured Deltans that the prosperity roadmap would not be compromised.
I am a firm believer in micro, small and medium-scale enterprises as the engine room for growing any economy. As a responsible government, we are committed to providing the enabling environment for micro, small and medium enterprises to flourish, because our promise of prosperity for all Deltans remains unshakable. As special advisors, therefore, we should come with bold ideas and initiatives for the attainment of this goal.
Responding on behalf of the newly sworn in special advisors, Honorable Basil Ganagana said the appointment is remarkable as it has afforded them the opportunity to contribute to the social, economic, and political sectors, assuring that they would not betray the confidence reposed on them.
It's imperative to note that the appointment given to us is very remarkable to us. Remarkable in the sense that it has afforded us another opportunity to serve.
Other special advisors sworn into office where Dr. Joseph Utumara and Barrister Kingsley Esiso. In Government House, I am Emeka Chukwujindu.